world save your...
It's cool.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, in any country.
Yeah.
Of course, we all have people.
Не знаю, может, вино, шампанское, что? Что? Какое шампанское? Белое?
Почему здесь, в России, все так вот смотрят с такими открытыми глазами, что как мы играем в футбол?
Да, вот мы играем, завидуйте.
У вас есть бойфренды? Как они к этому относятся?
You understand the question? Difficult to date here because you're gonna go home after studying. So when you get someone or something, it's not for long. But if you get someone, it's difficult. But it's better to go get someone at home. Less problems, I think. Especially boys, no problems when you're studying.
Do you have some problems with Russians? Because I heard that Russians, most of Russians, they didn't know English.
Yeah.
And when you want to ask something, there is no answer because of no language.
Yeah,
English.
Language barrier.
Yeah.
No, I personally feel the Russians, some of them or most of them, can actually speak English. They just don't want to.
Yeah,
they understand, but they don't want to.
Yeah.
Just like, I also feel shy to speak the little Russian that I know because I'm afraid of making the mistakes. So they also feel that they'll speak the wrong word or something.
Yeah.
That's why they also don't feel comfortable.
And what are you studying? I mean, your like direction? Or?
I am gonna be a dentist.
Ah.
Yeah, and she's medicine.
You're all connected with the medicine?
Yes.
Difficult for me.
Why?
I don't know. I can't imagine myself to be a doctor. But I am afraid of blood.
Oh, you know, I was also afraid of
killing people.
I didn't like blood. It took me so much time to be okay with it.
Yeah, as a child, I actually never liked to touch vomit, even if it was like blood.
That wasn't me. I think anyone can study and be anything. It's all up in the mind. Put your mind to it and work for it, you will get anything in life.
What are you going to do after your studying here?
After my study, I'm going to go back to Namibia and I will have to work for the government for 5 years.
Because the government is paying for it.
Yes.
The government pays, when we are done, we go and work for the government.
Yeah, I understand. But if you will have a choice, you will stay here?
No.
I wouldn't have minded staying, but then because of русский
язык. С кем у вас была последняя игра, крайняя игра? Или у вас еще нет русских?
With who did you play last night?
Against what team?
I can't remember the team, I'm so sorry. Игра только что, они играли все игры.
Wasn't it that Marina Rauscher thing?
Marina Rauscher, yeah, Marina Rauscher.
Ну, то есть в Москве, да? Нет, не выездная игра была.
Вообще, у них сейчас...
Окей, он тоже не спан, да, мне кажется.
Девочки, потому что учеба сами понимаете, мы начали совсем менять санкции, так сказать,
а медицинские у нас выходите?
Дантист и доктор.
Доктор в каком?
No, general doctor, еще не решила.
А как они играли целый год, наверное, вот в прошлом году летом вообще активно играли. Весной, летом постоянно на стадионах. Я тоже хочу не соревноваться, всегда хочу болею за них. Я бы хотела play for the next one. Да, они постараются собрать команду, постараются играть в следующем сезоне.
Ready for? Спасибо.